Fornax Dwarf is one of our furthest orbiting galaxies. It's of interest to astronomers because its globular clusters don't fit current globular cluster formation theory, because there aren't enough old stars in the clusters as theorized that there should be. Research continues.